out of the RV, and we're working on a quarter panel of the RV. It's actually coming loose. You can see where it was riveted originally. So what we're going to have to do is we're going to have to use DAPS. And we'll put the caption to let you see what brand it is. It's America's number one brand, plastic wood, professional wood filler. Contains real wood fiber, can be sanded, drilled, screwed, and planed, dries fast, shrink and crack resistant, strong nail and screw anchoring, 3 times stronger than the wood itself. Okay, so let's see what it does. We'll use this to fill in our rotten pockets. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna squirt it in there and let it dry, and then I'm gonna screw back into it. You know what I mean? Well, look though, when I originally do it and it's not solid, it's not gonna hold it down. See what I'm saying? So I gotta squirt it and let it fill. But if I push the nail, it'll come back. It's not gonna hold till it's dry. You know what I'm saying? I would have to hold it. But if I fill it up, watch what I'm saying. If I fill it up and let it dry, then when I put the screw, it'll anchor to it and pull it towards it should anyway.
Yeah, don't lose your cap.
Just now. Thank you, Gary. See, when Gary's with me, I always get it right. What I need is a straw, bro.
What do you need, what?
A straw? You got a straw in there, man? To a soda pop? That would really probably help. But I want to concentrate the spray in there. See what I got going on. New, 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 new. All the way up through. That's a trip.